Edler picks it up at the half wall. Edler slides it down low for Velarde. Tanev got a piece. Danault looked like he got tripped up there. We play on. Edler moving in. Wrist shot deflected wide. Danault wraparound chance. Save Jones. Morgan skated it up the middle and coughed it up. The Kings keep control. Arvidsson behind his back to Danault. Score! Phillip Danault on the second effort. Knocks it in and the Kings have tied the game.
Just a matter of time. It really was. The whole period has been building for the Kings. Had the penalty kill, he had some saves, yes, but the time of possession in the offensive zone is going to be completely different period number two from period number one. And this one here is tenacity. Look at Danault, tries the wrap, doesn't work. Kraken right there, feel like they have it, and Borgen coughs it up. The stand-up by Edler makes the decision, wrong by Borgen. Turn, no, yes. First one doesn't work, second one does. Of course, you check this to see whether the stick is above the height of the crossbar. It's high. Now it's low. Low enough. And the Kings make sure they force the turnover. They make them play. And the Kings spending time in the zone. We're tied 1-1.
Danault with his sixth goal of the season.